quite the looker, isn't she?
This? Is this her fault or mine? Tempter?
The tempter? Who sends love?
Ah, not she! Nor doth she tempt in his eyes. And rhyme by the violin of the song does the carrion does, not as the flower, corrupt in virtuous season. Could it be that modesty may more betray our sense than woman's likeness? Having waste ground enough, shall we desire to raise the sanctuary and pitch our evils there? Oh, fire upon what dost thou let you? Dost thou desire her foully for those things which make her good at all? Let her rob him. Thieves for their robbery have authority when judges steal themselves. What do I love her? That I desire to hear her speak again and feast upon her eyes.
What is that dream of? Ha ha ha! Cunning enemy! That you catch a saint, but saints doth break by a hook.
Most dangerous is that temptation that goad us on to sin and loving virtue.
Never to the strumpet with all of her double vigor, art in nature, one stir my temper.
For this virtuous maid subdues me quite. Ever so thou and never fall, I smile and wonder